Yo, y'all know what I hate about myself, really? Really what I hate about myself? Look at this. Look at the gas tank. Look at that. I don't know how I always end up on E and I fail to hit the gas station before I go back to work or leave my house. You know, it's such a bad habit, man. Yo, I swear, one day, I'm gonna get stranded in West Bumblefuck. What's up, everybody? How you doing? It's your boy, Todd Boogie. 2015 is coming to an end. It's coming to an end, man. And man, 2015 was pretty good too. You know, a lot of good stuff happened. You know, a lot of my friends doing good. You know, my name is expanding, and we all moving forward. And that's what I've always been looking forward to, doing this whole I Am Todd Boogie thing. So with that being said, 2016 is right around the corner, and I'm doing this vlog basically asking you guys, my fans, my followers, my watchers, what can I do to make my brand better for next year and to continue the trend? What can I do? You know, because I see that views, they go up and down. They go up and down, up and down. Followers or whatever, subscribers, you know, they subscribe. But then like there's a trend where it plateaus. Like I don't see no subscribers or any subscriptions for the week. And I don't see the views going, like, increasing on certain videos. So, what can I do to interact with my followers and watchers more? What can I do? If you have any suggestions, recommendations, you know, that you can give me, yo, inbox me. You know, I'd like to hear the feedback. Leave a comment on the YouTube video. I look at all the comments. Believe me, I listen to all of them. I read the negative ones and I read the positive ones. I don't care if it's hatred or not, but I take it in. You know what I'm saying? So if you have a comment, recommendation, leave it in the inbox or leave it on the YouTube video. And thank y'all for watching. I'll see y'all next year.